All right. This is what we doing today, man. We over chilling.
I first met Gideon when he was 7 months old.
What the fuck is that? Man, I ain't met Gideon. I don't give a fuck about Gideon, but we got to go do this stuff, man. They got to get paid, right?
His journey's really been a journey of hope. When he first arrived.
All right, so this is the Hip Hop Junkie Show, brought to you by the Hip Hop Junkie Show, edited by the Hip Hop Junkie Show. You know, I'm just bringing you that new shit. But yo, we over on the other side of the pond, bro. Right? We just went over there, swam over there real quick, see what they doing. I'm keep getting some cats to put me on some shit, man. Just or Jay Huss, Daily Duppy. The motherfucker say he got bars. I need some bars. I need somebody to put me in the game. So. This is brought to you by Heineken. This is Hip Hop Junkie. We do it overseas. Yo, what's up, Jamie? How you doing? Let's go. Say, got bars. Got bars. Brought to you by a half smoke bowl, too.
Enter the place, get the place popping. Deal with the pain, don't say nothing. If you look close, see a tear dropping. Don't answer the door, that's the Jake's knocking. Don't answer the phone, don't know who's ringing. I didn't wanna stop till the crew's winning. I swear I had a plan and a true vision. They closed down the youth clubs and built a new prison. Just lost my pops, I weren't close with him. But it felt like part of my soul's missing. Gotta move on, could the ball keep spinning? Take it from the streets, but the streets in him. Had to tell a queen, just keep grinning. Cause your self-esteem needs refilling. Just fucked up my zoo and needs rebuilding. Metaphor for the life that I've been living. Cut a bit one fruit and it was forbidden. See your life fall apart from one poor decision. It's only when you're stressed you turn to religion. If you wanna conquer them, then cause a division. Yeah, I make a lot of bread, but I'm stuck in the system. There's no one like me, cause I'm one in a million. Never ask for your help or ask your assistance. I don't ever say nothing, I watch from a distance. Every story I tell is non-fiction. Came out of court, they gave me my bell conditions. What's the point in being free when your brain's in prison? I'm by myself, but I'm still with the coalition.
Hold up. Okay. Yeah, we gotta give him some props for doing what he do, man. Someone told me he had bars. These little bars, you know what I'm saying? These are like 20 pounds, bro. I can lift 20 pounds. Like maybe 30. Get a couple curls in. He got a little heat. He got a little burn. But not like, bow! So, step your bars up, homie. That's all I gotta say. But, hey, it's nice so far. Let's keep going.
You don't make moves. You're only just hoping and wishing. Criticize me when your gang do a whole heap of snitching.
Like you talking to me.
It's the remix ignition, hot and fresh out the kitchen. If Shaytan prayed today, would he be forgiven? From my adolescent, I never learned my lesson. If my name was Smith, they'd have to add a Wesson. See my aggression, I left a bad impression. Self-medicate myself through my depression. All I need is money, man, I'm more than eager. I need to be a man, I need to be a leader. I need to burn a zoo, I need to burn a reaver. As Meek Mill and a Melly, nah, that's Hustle Creeper. The way I've been roasting, I think I need a diva. Bunda, she in the Bundesliga. But every time I bust, I wish I never seen her. It's like every time I bust, I catch her amnesia. All I need is my notes and my calculator. I've been out of town trying to stay off the radar. Cut the tension with the razor. The next rare tear gonna come with the laser. Sweet talker, smooth operator. You ain't never gonna shine, cause you're a big hater. Make 50
Okay, hold up, bro. Like, I can tell what he's about to say before he finishes what he's going to say. Like, it does, I don't understand. Like, bars? Somebody challenged this and said, if I wanted bars, I was going to have to come to this song. Man, I'm so disappointed. And it gets to the point where I might want to cut this shit off. But I'm going to give him his run. Because the shit, he ain't saying nothing whack. He ain't, you know, most motherfuckers can't even be as smooth as he's doing and what he's doing. But it's not like, you know, astronomically fucking fire, because I can tell what the fuck you about to say before you finish what you got to say. It's not dope.
Me will become an innovator before I get.
He's using the right words, like, I'll bite this nigga. Like, this nigga can write for me and I'll say it better than he said. That's how these words are. Like, his flow is not on. The words is on point. His flow ain't on. That's what it is.
taken away by the malaika. Risk taker, not a compromiser. That's why I had to run away from a colonizer. Never had a childhood like Lizzie McGuire, so I had to stack up and invest in a fire. Why wait for the return of the messiah when they're scheming on me now when they try to conspire? Yeah, I lost a lot of faith, but now I pray harder. Still had to put a bullet in a slave master.
Now this dude is hard though. I'm not saying that he's fucking whack or any of that. What he's saying is fucking hard. I'm just a hard-ass critic. I'm an MC myself, so this is, you gotta understand where I'm coming from. I'm a hip-hop junkie. I do graph, I break dance, I DJ, I write lyrics. You know, we still in here, bro. We love this music, bro. Keep doing what you're doing, bro. Nice. I love what he just said. You know, he just killed that shit. That little scheme right there was nice.
Wait for the return of the messiah. When they're scheming on me now, when they try to conspire. Yeah, I lost a lot of faith, but now I pray harder. Still had to put a bullet in a slave master. Came looking for me like a couple days after. Don't know I'm clued up, I play the game smarter. All I see is bear ups and bear guarder. If I don't see you now, I see you in the hair after. Like a zoo, then I speak to my forefathers. Still now, I don't have all the answers. Movers and shakers, not break dancers. You still ain't blown, but you had all the chances. I know you feel the force, but you can't stop it. Yeah, you can see it, but you can't touch it. Take me for a fool, but I'm far from it.
Keep talking to me, homie. That's what you're supposed to do. He talking that mad shit, yo. That's what you're supposed to do, the art of talking shit. Y'all niggas over there, yo. Y'all gonna get better, yo. It's like y'all learning English, you know. Y'all learning how to flow. Y'all got better English than we do, you know, or we the bastard child. You know, we speak American. Y'all speak English, you know. But at the same time, y'all stepping up y'all game. Y'all got the shit talking. Y'all got the swag down. It's just that you gotta, man, you gotta say these words with fucking like a slang, a twang, where a motherfucker hardly understand your ass, but or at the same time understand your ass. This right here is just too plain Jane. It's like fucking Run DMC rap. You know what I mean? Not saying that Run DMC was whack at all. It just was, you know, you knew what the fuck was going on.
Now we short lyrics, not knock.
Next 10, 20 years, these dudes is gonna be stupid nice.
Cuttings, how dare you put money in my op's pocket? My mood goes up and down like the stock market. I had to finish it, but I didn't start it. I'm just a black-hearted black bastard. You heard the tech blast and then the Mac blasted. The time your whole block got bombarded. There's a war going on, don't close your eyelids. I just raised hell, that's how I raised my kids. I didn't bang off, I just brandished it. I saw a bad man doing gymnastics, so your whole gang there was jumping ship.
Oh man, this is the hip hop junkie, man. I enjoy this music, man, because it seems so elementary to me, but it's like they're trying so hard. They're doing well, but dang, bruh, it's like so elementary. Like, I can listen to you. I feel like I'm listening to fucking Kid Crisscross. Like, for real, man. It's like, y'all so far from being mature in this, like, just spitting mentality. It's just, yo, show me some shit, bro. Somebody come over here or beat my ass. Just get me to shut the fuck up. I don't care. This shit right here, what he's saying is nice. It's just, these dudes, just, their flow is so weak.
Big bun sound make you jump when it kicks. Heard man chatting on a YouTube clip. The way I turn up and then cause an eclipse.
He talking to me. Hey, bro. It's dope as fuck, man. This is probably one of the best videos I've ever done. My favorite video on this damn channel. If anybody else sees this shit, y'all gonna laugh with me, bro. He's talking to me. Every time I stop to talk shit about him, he just say some other shit to me. All right, let's go.
Had a thing spitting fire like Charlie Clips. Had to get a safe house out in the sticks. Bear mash and corn, not rice and peas. Dot all my eyes and I cross all my T's.
He said no rice and peas, nigga. And I knew he was gonna say I cross my eyes and dot my T's. I knew he was gonna say that. It's like I actually know what he's gonna say every time he's about to spit, but it's. This is y'all, yeah, this is y'all legend.
She You won't eat me while I'm smoking trees. Too much chocolate give you diabetes. I hopped out the ride and I done a BT's. God love me, but they say I'm crazy. We spit in your ends, start talking grease. If you love me, you gon' get on your knees. A milkshake brought me to her yard like Khalees. Long time you ain't had a real good squeeze. I don't want the whole cake, I just get a piece. Had to make a one move and go and get a cheese. Why these police won't put me in a leash? I can't even roll in peace. If you want a hoop, that's like 100 G's. Just wait for my tape to release.
All right. Just Hus, Daily Duppy. I'm feeling you, man. I'm gonna rock more of your shit. You actually nice, man. Everybody else I've been hearing, man, has been, you know, huh? But you clear, you nice, you straight. I like you, bro. You know what I'm saying? I might talk more shit to the man on the moon, but I still like the shit. So this song right here, I'm gonna have to give it about a 3.8, almost a 4, man. I'm not gonna rock like that, but at the same time, I'm gonna listen to it so I can get more inside the culture and what y'all doing over there. Hey, man, I appreciate everybody still here with me. This is the Hip Hop Junkie, edited by the Hip Hop Junkie, only brought to you by the Hip Hop Junkie on the Hip Hop Junkie channel. So we're going to holler at y'all boys. Peace.